Khloe Khan proved exactly why she has a legion of fans as she put on a truly eye-popping display in a saucy Instagram video. And Khloe Khan put on a truly eye-popping display in a saucy Instagram video from her holiday to Dubai. She also flashed her top midriff and tanned legs in a skimpy pair of blush shorts as she playfully pulled a peace sign for the camera. A further saucy video saw the star rock a leopard print bikini as she sultrily posed and pouted during a photo shoot. Showing off her gym-honed figure, the star later slipped into a skimpy black crop top to flaunt her eye-popping bust, with her voluminous raven locks resting against her back in voluminous waves. The Yorkshire lass added a touch of glamour to her barely-there look with a large pair of glittering drop earrings, while a generous helping of makeup highlighted her looks. She finished her striking sun lounger look with a pair of tiny black shorts and a pair of huge black sunglasses while listening to her earphones. The celebrity Big Brother star oozed confidence as she proudly displayed the extreme results of her 100 pounds cosmetic surgery. Khloe recently sparked rumors that she has undergone a third nose job following an Instagram video with her face looking tender with a plaster on her nose. However, the beauty admitted the horrific side effects of cosmetic procedures after rhinoplasty left her unable to smell or breathe properly.